What's going on, guys? Die Dark Capsule here, back with another video on my channel. And in today's video, I am doing the 100 bronze red level death run, which is an easy death run. So let's just hop in, see where we're at, and yeah. So let's load in. So you can use create the code AFK_Omar to support him, or AFK-Omar. Let's start this up. Ooh. Okay. Door jumps. Of course, they're door jumps. Okay. Ah! There we go. This ain't easy. Okay, maybe it is. Okay. So far, I haven't had a problem. Well then. This might actually make it to 20 minutes. If I keep dying so early on. I don't know how he calls this easy. Jump fatigue. I hate jump fatigue. I physically cannot do this part. Yep, okay, I'm dead. Okay, so far, it's not that bad. Like I said, okay, lag. What? I hate this lag. Oh yeah, I have to do it once more with three. I don't see how he calls this easy. More baits. Is this all this map is? Baits? This is all this map, baits. This is way too many bait levels. And another bait level. Holy crap, dude. What am I supposed to do here? Oh my gosh. And more bait levels. More bait levels. Amazing. This man really loves his baits. Oh my God. This man, Omar, loves his bait traps. Well, I choose to do this one. Holy c- So many baits. Of course. Is that 100 of these? I swear, if there are any more bait... This man does love his baits, I guess. Lag, you're not helping. Yeah. Okay, so I didn't jump apparently, but I pressed. Okay. I just skipped the level and didn't even. Yep. This man seriously loves his baits. He's just basically reusing the same traps. Yep, okay. How am I supposed to do this? Baiting both traps? You can't sprint. There we go. Holy crap, dude. I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Yep. Jump fatigue. And yeah, bait traps. Okay. It's off to the side. I still can't get it. Holy crap, dude. I see the end. More bait traps. Okay. GG's. Okay. Holy crap. Okay. So I hope you guys did enjoy the video here today. If you did, consider smashing the like button. Consider subscribing. Help me out a lot. I'm on my way to 1,000 subscribers. So I can get a supported creator code. So I can make maps again. Or, well, maps in general. For you guys. Here in the Fortnite community. Can't really do that without a supporter creator code. Anyways, I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys!